Alright, what's up y'all? It's Chocolate Hippie here. Welcome back to my channel. I'm back with another hair video. Alright, so from the last video that I made, I did a hot oil treatment and a length check. I also showed y'all that my edges just... I pulled up to the seam with my cilia missing, basically. And I'm not really liking it. My hair is already short and I'm not used to my hair being short. Now my edges are kind of... thinning out, and so I'm just not okay with that. So I've done a lot of research, and I know all of you have heard about this rice water. So I went ahead and made some rice water. I did not film me making the rice water because I feel like there's so many tutorials out there already about rice water, and I just thought I'd make a tutorial and show you guys how my hair is doing with the rice water. This is my week number one. I'm gonna go ahead and be doing this for a month, and then I'll probably come back and I'll just put all the videos together and show you guys how my progress has been and my growth. This rice water does stink, but I'm gonna go ahead and give it a try and see if it makes my edges grow back. It's supposed to stop shedding, see if it just makes my hair grow faster, and then I'm gonna let you guys know we're gonna get right into it. All right y'all, do not judge me. So I went ahead and took my wrap off. It was so hard for me to put my hair into these little twist type things because I'm not used to my hair being this short. But what I did is I went ahead and put my rice water. This is what it looks like. I went ahead and put it inside of a water bottle so I can just spray it into my hair. And what I'm going to do with this is I'm going to just leave the rice water in my hair overnight. So I just want to show you guys how this works on different textures of hair, because I'm pretty sure other people have videos out doing this and showing you guys how it turned out for them. My hair is 3C and 4A, so I'm going to go ahead and give this a try. I'm going to just spray it on each section and we're going to see how this turns out. And then what I'm doing after I go ahead and finish spraying is I'm doing one little flat twist. I hope you guys can see that. So I'm doing a little flat twist, and that's going to be how I wear my hair when I get ready to go to bed. So I'm going to go ahead and do this next one, and then I'm going to do the rest off camera and come back when I got it all finished up. Alrighty, you guys, so I'm back. I'm pretty much finished. This is how I got my hair looking. I just twisted it all down in a flat twist after I got done spraying it. Got it all sprayed up. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna put a plastic bag on because I still ain't got no shower cap. Just like this. Alrighty, so once I got this on, I got a lot of this rice water on me. I don't know if you guys can tell, but my shirt is extremely soaked. I'm gonna go ahead and take a shower, and then I'm gonna just throw my bonnet on here so I can sleep. What I will tell you guys is this is all the shedding I had, so not a lot at all. That's actually really, really good. What I'm gonna be doing this twice a week. So I'm gonna be doing this twice a week for a month. When the month's up, I'm gonna go ahead and edit all these videos, put them together, and I'm gonna show you guys my end result. Just to let y'all know, if y'all try this, the rice water stinks really bad. As y'all can tell by my face earlier in this video, the rice water stinks extremely, extremely bad. So I'm gonna take these clothes off. That's why I'm about to get in the shower right now, because it stinks. So I wouldn't advise you to get it on anything. So I would be careful, very careful. I was told that if you go ahead and put it in the refrigerator after you're done making the rice water, it will stop it from fermenting, which will stop it from creating a more stronger stench. So this is like the leftover I have. You can see, oh, look at that. You see how dark that just got? Super dark. I probably needed all that good stuff in my hair, actually. I can't wait to use that. And then it's the water that I have in my spray bottle. It's nowhere near as dark as what's in that bowl. So I'm gonna go ahead and put both of these in the refrigerator. And then I'll be back in about 3 or 4 days. I dunk. I sure don't. That's one thing I do not do. Can't bring my... Alright y'all, so this is week two of me doing my rice. Don't laugh at my little braids sticking out. It's like alfalfa. Yeah. This is week two of me doing the rice water treatment. This stuff right here. What I did notice from the first time that I did it, y'all, my hair was so soft. Like, I left it in overnight. Literally, when I got up and washed my hair, it was so soft. Like a cloud, like however I would imagine a cloud to feel, that's how my hair felt. It was so soft. So I really do like this so far. And on top of that, I told y'all that I was having a lot of shedding when I was finger tangling. I had literally no hair. Like, I probably should have showed y'all, but I had no hair come out when I finished doing my hair after I finished washing it. My stepmom did tell me that she noticed that my hair was a lot more shinier. I noticed that my hair was a lot more shinier. Like, I did a wash and go, and it lasted me for the entire week. My hair was shiny. All I had to do was spray a little bit of water, put it in my hair, and it looked shiny. Look, I could touch my hair, oil still in it. So I know that this is a protein treatment. I did watch another video of a girl that was doing this, and she said that it messed her hair up, but her hair was protein sensitive. My hair needs protein, so this is working really well for me so far. As far as length goes, I haven't noticed any growth yet, but you won't when you're looking at your hair every single day. So we still got two more treatments to do, two more weeks. I'm doing them every Sunday. So by the fourth week, we're gonna go ahead and do a length check, and we're gonna see how it goes. All right y'all, so it is week three. Been sick, and I have not done my hair since last Saturday, and it is Friday, so my hair has been in beanies and hats, and yeah, and you can tell that my edges are doing so much better. And just from that little bit of time, I feel like it's just not, I don't know, like, I must say that every time I do the rice water treatment, it does make my hair softer, like so soft, like for an entire week. I don't even have to add any more oil. It's super moisturized, but
right now my edges are not doing too well, so we're gonna go ahead and start this rice water treatment and let's jump right on into it, y'all. Oh, another thing. Look, y'all, I could finally put my hair in a little ponytail. That's crazy, huh? And my hair is dry. We getting some growth. I don't know, I'm not gonna say it's because of the rice water, because I don't know that yet. It might be though. Let's get back to it though. Alright, y'all, so this is the finished product. Once again, I did braids. I don't know if I can tell, my hair grown a little bit. I'm tripping, rushing the process. This side is obviously longer than this side. Kind of sad. Yeah, that's bad. But I'm gonna go ahead and put my shower cap on and I'm gonna go to bed. Leave this in overnight, rinse it out tomorrow. With every single one of these videos, I'm gonna be going ahead and editing and just putting in a video or a picture of how my hair looks after I washed it. Y'all gonna love it because my curls been looking real juicy. So this is week 3. In the next video, my 4th week, I'll be letting you guys know how I liked it, and that'll bring this video to a close. Alright, y'all, it's week 4, last week of my rice water, and honestly, y'all, look at my hair. I did a bantu knot out. Let me know if y'all want to see this, because I feel like it came out pretty darn cute, honestly, truly. So I do feel like I've gotten some growth. My hair is in the back, is about collarbone length. If you guys can see that. On the sides, it's a decent length as well. In the front, almost touching my lip. Ooh, this little piece touch my lip. Yes. Okay, y'all, that's about, honestly, that's almost about 1.5 to 2 inches since I started this, and this is within the span of a month. Here's my edges. You can see the edges. I'm so sorry, that was rude. They're not blooming like I wanted them to be, but we're gonna have to figure something else about those. But come on, let's go ahead and start this last week of rice water treatment. You know, once I started doing the braids, that was it. Don't mind my armpits. Ladies don't have to shave if they don't want to. Y'all get that societal norm out of y'all head. Ladies can be free too. Or if y'all don't agree, comment down below and let me know why you think ladies should shave. All right, let's get started. Scrub is a guy, can't get no love from me. Sitting in the best friend's ride in the passenger side, trying to holler at me. That's out.
They look up to me, they look up to me. I got fake people showing fake love to me, straight up to my face. Straight up to my face. Drop top, smoking no cook in a hot box. If you know your chick, she a thot thot. Cooking a pork in a crack pot. Raindrop, drop top, smoking no cook in a hot box. If you know your chick, she a thot thot. Cooking no cook in a crack pot. She thought that. Whole time you wanna take my place. You know you fine, baby, you know that you're fine. I'm just tryna make you mine, try make you mine. Yeah, I'm tryna make you mine. Put a tingle in your spine. We got a vibe, we got a wave. Babe, you should ride on it. All of the places I can take you, girl, is limitless. So if you never been, girl, I would just love to take you there. You don't have to worry about a thing. I got it, let me show you better then. Cause I mean I know ya. Just let me hold ya. You be my soldier. Like you from the know ya. Make them say middle fingers up.
Put them hands. Oh, I can make a ship sail whenever your horse to die. Okay.
about to finish doing this to the rest of this head, and I'll be back when I'm done.
Okay,
so this is it. This is my little rice water for the fourth time. I don't know if y'all could tell the growth or length just from my braids from every time that I've done them. But this is them, and yeah, I will show you guys. I'll put some clips in to the video to show you guys how my hair looked after every single use. I really did like this rice water treatment. If your hair is protein sensitive, do not do this. I'm assuming that my hair likes protein because it made my hair shiny. It made my hair very soft. It seems like it's helping my hair grow, but the shininess and the softness, those are two things that I really, really aim for. So I'm gonna give it a thumbs up. I really did enjoy it. I really did like it. And I would require you guys and recommend that you guys try it. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And make sure y'all like and comment. And if you're not subscribed, subscribe. Go ahead and do it. Yeah, go ahead and just subscribe. Click that subscribe button and become a part of the hippie family. All right, I thought I'd show y'all before I got in the shower. I just took my braids out from the rice water, and this is how my hair is looking. Y'all can see like the little bouncing hang time in the back. My hair has grown a lot since I cut it, so I'm really happy with how the rice water did. My hair is extremely soft and bouncy. I'm gonna go ahead and rinse it out, but this is how my hair is looking and the growth that I've had since I cut it. It's about 3 to 4 inches. Alrighty, I'm out.
Sorry if it's hard to catch my vibe. I need a lover to trust, tell me you're on my side. Are you down for the ride?